Investigators in Burlington County are looking for clues on what led to the death of a 2-year-old boy. Yesterday morning, first responders pulled Adam Reed's body from a pond at a mobile home park on James Avenue in Southampton Township. Family members are in contact with authorities, though no one has been charged with the crime.